Numbers two losers first round. So what are your thoughts on that? You feel pretty good?
I was, in general, just so determined and super focused for that one.
You're on the range. But enough about that. We don't want to hear about your success.
We'll talk about
we want to talk about this match. We got John Numbers versus Dill. As I was explaining earlier, Dill tends to always win this match.
Of course, yes. These guys go at it like all the time.
They're always playing because usually like in like winner's finals, loser's finals, grand finals at most of our tournaments, especially back in the Nebulous days.
Yeah. Numbers very familiar with Dill Sheik as them being crew members, of course.
Oh, definitely. And Numbers is like, just does not like the Sheik matchup in the least. He hates the matchup. He hates Dill when he plays him.
This matchup is the perfect example of footsies, my friend.
Yeah, no, definitely. This will go a while. Especially because Dill Sheik will have problems killing after the patch.
Mm-hmm.
That like some of the setups that he had.
Goes how is this matchup now that the patch came out?
It's not as bad anymore, but still pretty bad. Just because like needles still tend to like she can out camp numbers.
So basically, the match just drags on a little longer.
It just drags on a little longer because Dill cannot kill.
And Dill being a patient player,
and that you know that can be in Wii Fit's favor because she won't die as early. Whereas Wii Fit can sometimes get those really sneaky kills if Sheik feels
of course,
risky.
Those bouncing fish is the new goat for Sheik, actually.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
As you can see, like all the other top Sheiks in the world, that's all you see right now is just bouncing fish, bouncing fish after like every little fair.
And Dill is not really going to go for those like really risky things because he knows that he can just outpatient numbers. He knows numbers wants you to aggress him. See, look what he's doing. He's like going off stage, but being pretty safe about it. Like he went down there, double jumped back on stage, or he went down there, threw out some needles, and went back to the stage. Like he's not going super deep towards him because he knows numbers can do some ridiculous things with Wii Fit off stage.
Yes, sir. Oof. Almost catching him with the up air right there.
Yeah, he saw him air dodging. So he thought he was going to read the air dodge. Okay, he gets back to the stage. Pretty hard to gimp Wii Fit, in my opinion.
Yeah, this match was looking a lot more slower than it used to. I remember before, Dill would, like, he played very patient, but at the same time, he'd be, like, all over.
Dang, he got that up, he killed
him. That, yeah.
But, you know, I know what you're saying. Like, he's super patient, but, like, the second he sees an opening,
goes for it. The 50-50, basically. Yeah, like, once he gets it.
Mm-hmm. Once he gets that grab, that's what he wants. But now the grab's not as important.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, risky dash attack. Pretty greedy.
Yeah, Sheik's dash attack is very...
Yeah.
Every game it's like that, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Which game? What game?
Every game. Is her dash attack like really bad? Sheik.
Sheik, I mean, it's all right. I was mostly talking about Numbers' dash attack, Wii Fit, because like he went in there and slid, and it's really good because it can get a combo started or actually send some knockback on it. But, you know, he's like any shield, it's super easy to punish it with a grab.
Wow.
And he read that. Throwing out some grenades, being super safe. Oh,
what?
He's gonna.
Oh
live.
My God! No,
he's
that's it.
Yeah. Oh wow, he's not. And he does the disrespectful footstool. Get out!
This oh my goodness!
This man.
Dill, no.
Dill, that was the epitome of disrespect. He knows what he's doing.
That's your friend.
He's doing that on purpose because he's trying to get into Numbers' head. He knows that will distraught him a lot because Numbers is a very emotional player. He'll be thrown off by stuff like that.
Hopefully, he'll definitely be a lot more focused next game, and he'll take that. That spike has determination to winning next one.
Oh, really? Gonna roll with it. So, regardless, that was disrespectful as all heck.
Disgusting. What was that, a footstool to down air?
Yeah.
Jesus.
It was just a footstool back to the ledge, back to the footstool to the down air, and that was just donezo.
Yes, sir. Oh. Yeah, Dill starting out very aggressive right now, actually.
He's like, he knows he's like kind of a little bit in Numbers' head, so he's able to... Wow, he's going much deeper this time.
Especially Numbers, wow.
Numbers loves playing you offstage, though. It's one of his favorite pastimes. You might as well call him a villager at this point.
Mm-hmm.
You got that second jab. Slightly
Dill has to be
offstage.
At least like one of the greatest... like. One of the best Sheiks I've seen, like, just in general, in person.
Yeah.
Just for the fact of how patient he is, you know?
Definitely.
He will sit there, he'll poke at you, not only with needles, but with little jabs. He'll just take it, back up, charge his needles.
He is the best Sheik in New York right now.
Oh, yes.
I mean, Vinny is coming back, so I could change very quickly, depending on if Vinny comes back in full force. But definitely New York City, he's the best Sheik.
Of course.
He just doesn't travel very much, and we kind of wish he did. We're trying to get him to go to more stuff. nice little landing into grab. It's a very good mix-up when someone's just holding the shield, expecting like an aerial coming down.
Dill's looking very, very sharp right now, but numbers actually less percentage right now. Ooh.
He's got the lead and he's going to hold on to it, especially because with the Salute to the Suns, he's going to be able to heal his health back. But Dill's not letting it get to him at all. Poking him with that fair.
Oh boy, just be dirty.
Oh, oh my goodness!
But he mixed it back. It's so.
These both gentlemen are going so deep right now.
They're
offstage.
Just going crazy off stage.
Like, who cares about the style? Let me just do my thing. Oh my god.
These are like the high intense battles you like to see. Like, it's happening off stage and they both they both recovered from that. Like, only like really good players be able to get back from stuff like that, you know? Okay, so we got some needle charging. They're both charging their respective projectiles.
Wow.
Even when numbers like whiffs the Salute to the Sun and it doesn't actually connect, he still is gaining stuff from it because it's helping his health out. He's getting a little bit of health. So it's anytime you see him throw a Salute to the Sun, it's not always unfair. Wow, the hardest of reads. He thought he was gonna jump right into that up smash. Dill was not falling for that. I like that option. I like that he opted to go for that get up attack. But it was
He
did that on purpose. He was going for the rudest ending.
It would have paid off if he was facing the other way, for sure.
I take it back. That would not have been rude. That would have been smart if it worked. Instead, it just kind of looks like a misinput.
Whoa. Yeah, Number's definitely not trying to play too aggressive right now. He's definitely trying to, like, just keep him back, but at the same time, like, just comboing him whenever he has the chance.
And as we see right there about how good needles are in this matchup, it reflects back the soccer ball every single time it's hit at him. So, like, Number's Wii Fit has a lot of problems just trying to out-camp the Sheik, so he has to approach it. Number's doesn't like approaching.
Exactly.
But he doesn't have to.
And it's like, the weird part is he has to do sort of a combination of both, like when, especially when Dill's coming at him so strong. But it's like, Dill's always ready for the shield.
The thing is, he used that. Sheik used that. That side B, like right when that balloon was there. Like, I think he knew because it was supposed to be like a bait to like bring him back up. Super smart, good awareness. It's a fun little mix-up. Oh, we gotta poke him with that needle.
Yeah, this is Numbers can definitely still bring this back. He's just gonna have to like, just not get too antsy and watch out for all the offstage game.
Yeah.
That Dill can bring him. Whoa. Wow.
That falling up air. Okay.
Falling up air is so good for refit.
To get that grab. Doesn't quite get it.
Yeah, this is best of three, too. So this is tournament stock for Numbers, if you know. Ooh, very good.
Yeah, for those that don't know, I believe this is Losers Finals, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, so for those that don't know, this
Who
is not
Dill
that...
Who sent Losers?
Dill... I just saw this. Nixie.
Nixie, okay.
Yeah.
With Dill, whoa.
Careful,
really
buddy.
Not looking to give him this match right now.
Careful,
whoa.
Buddy.
I think one charge sun ought to do it. Yeah, Wii Fit with rage and charge. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Got that out of shield in there. Okay.
Such a dangerous spot right now for Numbers off stage.
That's a very smart from Dill.
Yes,
he
it is.
He knew he was going to hang on the ledge there. He timed those needles just perfectly, so he put the hit stud in that he needs, and then confirmed the kill and got the win.
Dill making...